And I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and every place that you go. He said, yeah, it was a little. The time took back 35, that was me and Uncle Joe, just trying to survive cotton farm. The Great Depression. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have said it in color. Oh, this one here's taking overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, can almost see my friend. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. Was a high school teacher in New Orleans. They had my back right through the day we left. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen. This one is my favorite one. This is a favorite moment. So I'm so all dressed up. The day you said I'm about. You can't tell here, but it was hot that June. And that rose red, her eyes blue. Just like that time, I was so proud.
Thank you very much. We're going to do a little short.